Greetings and welcome to another session of Let's Talk and Grow with Ms. Roshumba. This is a special show this week. This week I'm going to be focusing on the month of August and what it represents to me and to a few members in my family. There's about five of us born in the month of August. But mainly I'm focusing on me because my birthday begins the month, the first day. And so this session, I did something very different. As far as what I'm doing is highlighting what Earth Strong birthdays mean to me. And so I'm gonna start by first do what I always do, give thanks to the Almighty Creator. Because thou is, I am, you are, we all are. And we're here to have an experience and to do our best to show our worthiness. That said, I'm not going to do a poem this session. Instead, I'm just going to elaborate on what I did for my Earth Strong Day. So the last 11 years, when my day comes, I usually go out and do something to show my worthiness. For the first 8 to 9 years, I gave money to equal in the amount of years I've been blessed to be a part of creation. But in the last 3 years, I've started doing a little different. I cook or I cater food and feed the homeless. So when I say I give money, it was to the homeless as well. Because if I find that each year I'm still able to shelter myself from the rain and the heat, I'm still able to feed myself and to know that my family are also clothed and fed and have roof over their head, I have a lot to be thankful for. So this session, I catered again for over, I'm not going to tell you my year, some know it, but I gave a lot of food. I had it catered. I gave them Mexican food this time. And I started off in Natomas, that's Sacramento area. And then I finished off of Broadway. Smart and final, that's right. And it was very spiritually empowering. My spouse joined me this year and my son joined me this year, which was extremely powerful and elevating. At the end of the day, when we were almost done, my daughter swooped up with my grandson and wrapped up the rest and shared it in her community around the area where she knows there are people that are in need. That to me is one of the highest thing I could do, because you know, if I were to sit around and say what I want someone to provide for me or what I'm going to buy me, and even though I'm a woman, I like nice things. You know, it was more valuable for me to say, can I have the strength and the energy and the financial ability to serve others less fortunate? And so that's what I did. I did a little different this year. I had the folks write on a piece of paper best wishes for me for the next 12 months till I see that day again. And so during the year, I have a little can. It's called Can We Learn, coffee can that I made. And inside are the well wishes. Yes. And so I could look at it and just feel good to know that I made that somebody's day. Many of them were homeless. I paid no attention to the nationalities. That didn't matter. That we're all humans. And they're all different variables of people that are in need. And so I served chicken, carnitas, Spanish rice, Spanish beans, salad, cold bottle of Gatorade and a cold bottle of water. And so my main goal is, and my theme for the coming year is, let's not wait for our tale to be told. Let us tell it as we go. And so this is my sign that represents that. Let us not wait for our tale to be told. Let us tell it as we go. And on my Earth Strong day, which was August the 1st, the moon was full. It was a sturgeon moon, so it was a little bit bigger, and based on where it's located, near Saturn, I think is what they said. But it was a little larger than normal and exceptionally beautiful. Gave an extra little high to the day. And the other unique thing about this month of August 2023 is there are two full moons in the month. The first one was on August 1st, the second one would be on August 30th. That is unique, it only happens every 2.5 years. And that month, having two full moons, is called the blue moon month. So you ever heard that statement, once upon a blue moon? That's the month that I've been blessed to have this year, my Earth Strong day in. So I believe it will be an extra special year. I will continue to do my part in enlightening and empowering the people to tell their story and share their truth. So healing could begin. So healing can begin. Because it takes courage to tell our story. It takes courage to go deep within ourselves and deal with those dark generational issues that have blocked us from being our biggest authentic selves. I too am growing in this experience of all these videos and all these folks I've talked to over the years. And the more I learn and hear people tell their stories, the more I realize that we're so much alike, because everyone wears an armor that pretends like they're okay, but that armor is really to protect their hearts. And so when they're able to bring their hearts and show it in hopes that someone could learn from it, then it is monumentous. I cannot speak about my Earth Strong day without also giving honor and respect to the passing of Mwasa. Mwasa had a birthday that would have been, her birthday would have been on July 3rd, in which she would have been 60 this year. So to her children and to those that are listening that knew her, you know, we must give thanks that her journey is complete. And she left a mark on all of our hearts, especially me, because I could only speak for me. But she showed what courage looks like in living her life. Now, we all must go to the village. So as I live and tell my tale, I do it in such a way in saying that while I'm here, I'm gonna be courageous and do my part. From the love in my heart, you know, love for humanity, all humanity. See, because we must tell the story, we must tell the truth. It's only one truth, and in hopes that truth will break down barriers, open hearts, connect the dots, break down fences, and guide us to be able to one day sit together in harmony as humans. Our earth is calling us to become one. So let's not wait for our tale to be told. Let us tell it as we go. And let's each one help one, each one teach one, so we can celebrate the universe and the earth that the Creator has given us to live in, and the magic that comes from it. So enjoy the video. Enjoy the video, and I hope you're inspired to do something uniquely different when your birthday comes. Sometimes when our birthday comes, we think the stores need to get paid. You know, I think it's important that, yeah, we'll spend our money there, but let's give it to someone that has something less, that they could say, you know, God bless you. That was, to me, that's worth so much more than buying that special dress that I like. So, again, thank you for watching the shows and trusting that I could follow the guidance of the Spirit, you know, as to who to bring on, who to share their story in hopes that it will uplift and empower someone that needed to hear it. All right, so let's be the change we want to see in the world. And I hope this new year for me will be so much better than last. I thank the Almighty for showing me that I'm worthy to at least see another year. So watch the upcoming show that will be connected to this as I go through and serve the people in the community in Sacramento. And what a high it was. All right, thank you. Keep listening. Ladies and gentlemen, Nana Ajua Sika Kodie. I'm here at the park preparing to serve the people on my Earth Strong Day, August 1st, full moon month day, blue moon month. I'm here to serve the people in the community that's homeless. So here's my sign. And the sign says, let us not wait. Let us not wait for our tale to be told. Let us tell it as we go. Ashe o. Put it in long way. Right. Put it in long way.
Across.
Long way. Okay. You can put it on that side.
Yeah.
Or you can put it on that side as well. Almost ready. One of these bags should have the plastic that I'm going to put on the table so food doesn't get on there. Maybe in the back seat. Starting to bring incense.
extra wide.
You want to put this in on here?
Yes. Garbage bag. Can't leave the food sitting in the vehicle too long, getting spoiled. All right, let me put this here for right now.
More and come up a little more here, right?
Set up where the garbage bags are going to be.
Right.
But where will they start? They'll start down here. They wipe their hands. You can see that I could have. Yep, one bean. We have beans, carnitas, and flies.
So the other one is the rice.
So we have chicken, beans, yeah, and rice.
Only one rice?
There's more than one, but just bring one for now.
Only one,
I'm two.
What y'all doing?
I'm gonna feed the people that live in the tents that have no homes.
Oh.
Okay, today's my birthday, so if you could let them know down there, I'm serving hot, catered Mexican food.
Okay.
So let them know to come down.
Right now?
Anytime.
Okay.
All prepared, ready to go.
All right.
I should let them
okay.
know.
Okay, thank you. There is a bag that has the serving spoon. A little brown bag. Yo, we're serving the people. And make sure you get a time while you wait. You sign that. And you got your napkin already? You got your drinks?
Yes.
You got your water too?
Okay.
This is here. It's probably
just like, what's up, what's up, what's up,
my stuff?
And what would you like, chicken or pork?
Pork.
Both? Okay. We start off with the rice. Tortilla?
They have it in there. It's in that little bag. And you have a little picture of me. And if you could see what I put on the board, you see what I put on there? Hey, we got to tell the tale as we go. We don't want to wait for someone to tell it to us. So put the salad on here.
So put it in an envelope or a can?
In the can. In this can, yeah. Fold it up and put it in the can. Take the pens out so this way I could have blessings way into the... Okay. So yeah, take one and yeah. Okay. And sir, come around. Who's next? Oh, you're next.
I'm from the family. No, chicken.
Okay.
Yeah, the man is not
chicken?
That long.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Winch.
Do you want your Do you want your chicken
the rice?
The rice over the chicken? The chicken over the rice?
No.
I'm so excited. I'm so excited to be of service. Yes. I came last year, do you remember? So no one here was here last year. Okay, well that's good. Salsa and you said yes to the chicken. More okay, green vegetables like pica de gallo. Pica de gallo. So what's missing now? The salad? The salad is missing.
No,
no pork. Salad and sauce. Do you have your, you have that? Good, good. All right.
Enjoy your birthday.
Thank you so much. This is how I'm going to enjoy it right here and right now. Please tell others that I set up posts here.
I'll put it in there.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. So, you've already done, what do you want in your plate?
Chicken,
sir?
Please.
Chicken? Have the stuff to wipe your hands here. And what would you like on yours? You got this?
Or are you doing the other one?
I'm doing the other one.
Okay.
Alright. So
just chicken.
Just chicken. Giving me a real problem. My husband told me he would, but the boy keeps falling. Yeah, the wind. So I think he's got to take care of that, right? So you say chicken?
Yes.
And pork?
No.
No pork.
Good for you.
Yeah, you know, I don't know why I got it. My husband kind of grinned, but there's some that like it, so.
Yeah, whatever person can have that, you know, for shame that I didn't take.
Right.
I appreciate that.
Yeah, thank you so much. We appreciate that we're all here together on this special day.
Yes.
Tortilla. and salad. And you have this already?
No, I didn't.
Okay, so in here is a picture of me with my theme, napkin and a fork. Okay?
Oh, I'm not
saying
the way you did that.
Yes. Yes. And what can I help you with?
Chicken, please.
Chicken.
Thank you.
And no sauce, I'm allergic.
Thank you so much.
We are blessed to be here.
Yes, thank you so much.
We should be grateful and blessed.
Yeah.
Truly is.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you, guys.
Yes, you're welcome. We thank God.
Oh,
yes, ma'am.
That's who we thank. Let's do it all, no matter what it may look like. There's always a way that we can do some salad, tortilla.
Good morning.
Good morning. Okay, here you
morning.
Go, too, sir.
All right. Thanks.
Yeah,
all
that
right.
Has napkin and.
Got,
oh, you have one?
Yes.
Okay. So clean your hands with that.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And while you wait for me to fix your plate, you could write a note on there. This is not. And this is yours. And you're welcome to write a note on there, okay? And stick it in here. That gets all the dirt off. And what are you having today?
Anything that you guys are serving.
I have chicken, I have pork, I have rice
thank
and beans.
You, God
chicken.
Bless you too.
Chicken, no pork. Carnitas, no. Okay. I have some more in there, but you're correct.
Let's see what the pork looks like.
Delicious. Very good. You want to try a little? You don't look that good, huh? Okay, so you have your, you have one of these?
What is it? No, I think you got one.
That's right.
Let me see if that person is.
It's Spanish rice. You have it already.
You already got it.
Here, do you need this?
Yeah, he
needs it.
Okay. All right.
Chicken.
Chicken? You have one of these already?
No.
Okay, take one of those. You need a bag?
You want your Gatorade?
No.
Okay.
Vegetables.
Yeah, you're going to get one. You're going to get one. Hi.
Hi.
So, do you want to clean your hands or are you already
yes.
okay with that? So, grab one of these. There you go. And if you want, while I'm fixing your plate, you could write, take a piece of paper, write something kind to me. For doing what I'm doing for you on my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. And then this will be yours, and there is a fork. And would you like chicken or pork or both? Chicken or pork?
Chicken.
Okay. So while we wait, do we meditate or medicate with ourselves? Put it in the can right here, sweetie. On what we must feel.
God bless you.
Yes. Her and the tortilla.
Hi.
Hi. So here you go.
Thank you.
And this one's for you too. You're welcome. Get some more containers. Yes, please. This is my mom. I want you all to look at her. On August 30th, she would have had a birthday, but she passed on in 2020. Thank you, Father. But you know what's special about my birthday this year? Today is August 1st, and it's a full moon today. There will be two full moons in the month. The next one will be on the 30th, my mom's birthday. So it's special. We must look to the universe sometimes when things get hard. So Rice, did you say you want carnitas? Maybe you should, in a moment, start looking towards the rice, see what we do with that. The other packets, once we get low. I have a fair amount of them. Okay, sure. All right, so here we go. Tortilla, do you need another bag? Oh, I think the tortilla is in the back.
We got tortillas, right?
Oh, you have it up? Okay. Hi!
Hello.
Next. Remember to write on that card a little good wish to me so that I could get my blessings from you. Okay, and you already have your napkin and stuff? Okay. This will be hers, huh? What would you like? Huh? Both chicken and... Okay, no problem.
Is it a maraca?
Nice.
And then what about the wood things?
You knock them together.
I like
so,
that.
So are we doing rice? And chicken and pork?
Yes.
Salad.
I've never had had a pair of these before.
Oh dear, click, click, click. So he'll give you the salad and the rest of the stuff on there, okay? All right. So what can I give you, sir?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Those are cool. I like them. They sound really cool.
Thank you. So rice and chicken and pork. Do you want a little pork or no?
Sure.
Okay.
I don't know, just like write something on the card, like something like I'll leave a birthday for Nana. Or
tell me how much you think that I am worthy of this day. I saw 63 years today, and I'm humbled that the Creator sees that I'm worthy to still be around. So I must show my worth. Enjoy your meal, okay?
Looks really good.
Yeah, I had it made fresh, picked up today. Let me get the tortillas. I'm going to put salad on there, tortillas for you.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Okay, I am.
All right, just put it in the can. And what can I get for you? If you want to wipe your hands, you can do it on that. Rice and pork and chicken, or
please.
Both is good for you?
Whatever.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. We thank God. Because God put us here together.
Yes, you did.
Yeah, God says we're going to all be here together.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, and I feel good.
Yes, thank you.
Yes. So we're going to do our part. We'll give back to others so everybody can feel good.
Do you need a bag? I do. I need two plates. One for me and my brother. Yes, go down here. Give him only one plate per person.
Huh? One plate per person.
Okay, then if he miss out, he miss out.
We'll be here for a while.
Okay.
Where is he?
He just left to go meet his boss to get a schedule.
Okay.
I need a plate for him.
Okay. Boss, do you want to wipe your hands off here?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, wipe your hands off there.
Yes, ma'am.
Huh? Maybe you should make another. I have four in there. Maybe you could put another one over the top part.
He has my hat and my scarf. You gonna give it back now?
Okay.
He has balls in it. I love laughing. That's real good fun, family fun.
That's right. Now, would you like some chicken and pork?
No, I'm
no pork.
I'm just chicken.
Just chicken.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, just go across at the end part so it doesn't, so we don't have no flies on our food.
Yeah.
me first. Tell me before I got you, you know what I'm saying? Because nigga,
yeah, that's good.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay, so hi, good afternoon.
Hello.
So I just want to let you know, please, if you want to leave a kind word for me, write it on here and put it in here.
Okay.
Use this to wipe your hands.
Oh yes.
Okay. So whoever's next.
Yeah, I'm
with
that.
Let me wipe my hands.
Thank you,
man. Hey, girl.
This is some real good soul food for the soul.
That's right. That's right.
And we are here today getting the soul food from the soul family.
That's right.
Yes,
sir. It ain't gonna work.
Ooh, just tear it in halfway. Because halfway is...
laughing at me. That's good stuff. Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
My scarf and that. He makes him himself. He has his own company, you know. So we're going to advertise that. All right?
That's right.
Yep. That's your mom, huh?
Would you like, huh? That's my mom.
Yeah.
You can tell.
Yeah.
She looks
just
pork?
Like you.
Huh? Do you want corn?
Yeah,
that'd
be fine.
Thank you.
Here is the bag.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you that we all came.
I gave her one already. It's under her arm.
From the outing of the beach.
You have one under your arm right here, Mama.
You got to get my bag right here. I have a bag. It's in my arm. I'm talking too much. I got to have it. Thank you, Lord, for the food, for our bodies, for our minds, those who prepare for me. In Jesus' name, amen.
Yes.
I say the blessing too.
All right. So when you're finished, just stick it in the can.
Thank
All
you.
Right.
Thank you so much.
You're
Thank you.
You
got your
fork? Okay,
no,
so
no,
who's next?
Me.
I think I gave her one, did I not?
Okay.
This is for you. That's my picture. Remember the thought.
Okay, Nene.
Yeah.
Thank you for everything, too.
Yeah.
Okay, when you tell her to... come and get her salad dressing choice.
Oh, ranch.
Ranch?
Yes. All right. Oh, no, I'll take the Italian sauce.
You want salsa too?
Salsa?
Yeah, we got some salsa right here.
Okay, let's take a little bit of that too. I'll try it.
This is right on time, man. Yeah. Tell you, yeah. Y'all is right on time. Like a breath of fresh air.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank God.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank
Lord.
God, because when your birthday comes, you want something for you.
Yeah.
But to do the greatest work for the Almighty, you do for others.
Yeah, I'm gonna remember this day.
Yes.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Oh yeah. I forgot about it.
Do you need some pork or not? Are you a pork? You want some?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay, cool. That is good.
Yeah, however you make it, I'll take it.
I had it made special at the restaurant, so they did a good job.
You the chef up there?
No. This is a Latino restaurant in the South area.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Mi Rancho.
Yeah. Oh, you cool with them now?
Yeah, I eat their food.
Okay, then. Mm-hmm. I go to the South, I'm going to eat their food, too.
That's right.
Yeah.
So their heart is good, and that's the key. We have to all do what we like. We must be willing to give it.
Yes.
That's how we change the world.
Hey,
so you are ready, huh?
Yes.
You got your hands already?
Yeah.
All right. So here you go. That has a fork and everything in there. Okay.
Okay, thank you.
All right. And are you eating pork or chicken today? Or
chicken.
Both?
Okay. A little bit of both.
No.
Papa.
Just one again.
No.
Sometimes we don't think we have nothing to give, but we always will have something to give, always, because if we want God to bless us, we have to say, even if it's a can or something, we can give something. All right. Paper towel is on to that. Don't forget to write on that little card, leave me a blessing. Or be
want to write something, you can write it on there. If not, that's okay. Here, wipe your hands on here, sir. And tell me what you would like today. Would you like chicken and pork or what? Anything I give you? Okay. Give thanks.
Yeah,
we do have some sauce. We got some sauce.
Yes, we do.
That looks good. Go on down here. He'll give you the rest. Oh, I didn't give you one? Oh, here you go, sir. Oh, welcome. Here, come over here. Wipe your hands off. And then this will be yours. Oh, this one that fell?
Yeah.
Oh, it just fell. Okay. Would you like chicken or pork?
Pork.
Okay. Hello.
Chicken.
So while I'm preparing the meal, you're okay. You could write on there if you want to give me a well wish. You write on that and put it in here while I get it together for you, okay? If you want to, you don't have to, but if you choose to, I put a little something there for you. Okay. But to keep the other ones.
You can take some of them hot ones on and get the
So that we will have. Anyone else you know needs anything else?
Thank you.
All right. Okay, folks, I think I've fed just about everyone in this area.
Do you have a bag?
Yes, I do.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Did I
give you that little thing like this?
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right, you're welcome. Enjoy your meal.
Thank you, though.
Yeah. Thanks to the Almighty God. Yeah. Folks, my son, you came to help me today to do great things. It's a family affair. All right. Yo, I think we fed everyone in this area. I feel exceptional. Most people first, then in a little bit, okay? Then I'm gonna have to go somewhere else because a lot of people need some food today! You go! All right.
What is that thing?
Okay. Almighty God. Yeah. Get some more up here.
Some of the people from my camp today to bring it.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much. We want to help as many as we can. So if you go ahead and sign one of these, give me some well wish because this is my Earth Strong birthday. And with that, I come to serve those that are in need.
So what do you want me to write on here?
Anything you want to write, because it's my birthday, a wish to me.
Okay.
Okay, what do you want God and what kind of blessings you want to see me have this year? Hi. So, you came to get something to eat? Okay. All right, so we have chicken. This is Mexican food today. We have rice, chicken, and beans, and we have pork. Anyone want pork? It's okay? All right, so let's get going. All right, let's see. This is the one I need. And
is it your birthday?
Yes, it is. Thank you so much.
A good morning call.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Like I was telling the lady right here, go ahead and sign something positive that you want me to have this year. As I grow into this brand new year.
Yep, beginning.
It's the beginning of another year for me. Making there since okay. I've started. Okay, is that all right?
Paper right here and a pen. And
yeah, you can write something here. And this is to wipe your hands off.
In your card? Oh, let's see.
Yeah, just write anything, stick it in there. Mm-hmm. Thank you. And that is for this lady here. Okay. Would you like some pork with yours?
All right, what kind of salad, Justin, would you like?
Yeah. Ranch, please.
Ranch, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. This is not gonna be as hot today.
No. 88.
They're saying we're in 80s already, we're looking at 90. But they just said on the radio.
Oh my goodness.
But it's better than 110.
Yes, oh, it is. I agree with you on that.
Would you like some salsa? Here we go. We got some two drinks. We have to stay right here, all right?
Yeah, we got to do her after. They came and I started serving them while she was signing.
I'm
pleased.
Thank you.
She's next.
And same to you.
Just fold it and put it right here, sir. In
oh,
here.
Okay.
Fold it in half. Put do you need a bag? Okay.
Thank you.
All right. That goes to the gentleman. And for you, my lady.
Pork is fine.
Pork is fine. Okay.
Not to be a pain in your butt, but can I please have a red gatorade?
Red is fine.
No, you need your help.
That's not hers. That one is for this. What kind of salad dressing, sir?
Any kind.
Any kind?
Yeah. Okay, we got ranch, Italian, and Catalina.
Okay, ranch is fine.
This water is good. Especially cold water.
And it's nice and cold. We're keeping it.
But the Gatorade is what your body needs right now, though. So all this heat we've been having.
Huh? You know, I bought that at the store.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah. I bought it at the store because I think it says a lot.
It does.
And that's what we need.
Yeah, hand up.
That's right.
Thank you.
Right.
You guys have a blessed day.
Hey, you all too. Thank you so much.
Thank you for the food.
Okay. Thank you. You're welcome.
Huh?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah, that's our son. Did you get your, you got one?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Let me know.
Thank you. Thank you. I went all out for the day. Got to look cute in every way.
This
one here.
You said you wanted
condensation?
Is it leaking?
Yeah. I don't think it's condensation from coming out of the ice chest.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Quite a bit.
Yeah, because it was sitting in ice water.
Okay.
Yeah, it's just pulled right out of the ice water.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Guys, good. I was just saying I'm starving right now.
You were just saying that? Oh, and then you came out and heard that we were serving?
Yeah, my friend came back and said, they're serving food down there. I said, okay, well, let me wash my hands up and I'm going to go get it. But then I had to stop and put air in my tires.
You need a bag for it?
Huh?
You need a bag?
Yes, please. Get some comel.
Put your bike on the side. Okay, so I'm going to ride that.
Come down here.
He doesn't understand too much.
Okay.
Write us something nice for the lady. It's her birthday. Okay. And here, come.
Yeah.
Go your carnitas, Rose. And frijoles.
Okay, carnita.
Carnita?
Yeah.
Carnitas, there's pollo.
Okay.
Flores, Rose, sí. Salsa, and salad.
Yeah, that's it. No, o puedo
pan?
No, no, no. Claro, no. ¿Qué le puedo, eh?
Like, okay. Have a great year.
Oh,
many
yeah.
Blessings, something like that.
Ah, okay, okay.
Mi happy birthday?
Me?
To her.
No. I don't know. I can know. Feliz.
It's okay. No. Anything you want. En español también.
Okay, okay.
It's okay. We have another bag of ice in here too.
And the other one?
Because
is that how you say it?
Adua Sika Kodi.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
Jamaica. That's me on there in 2012, somewhere around there. He took that picture when he was young. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. It's very nice. Yes. It's a fork in there.
Got the umbosa?
Yeah,
please.
Okay, thank you.
I'm a little bit of sandwich, not a whole lot, though. I said I know a little bit of Spanish. And I only learned what these were called because I worked at a store.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Is that this?
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you, guys.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
We hope till the food is gone.
Okay.
So if you know anyone else that could benefit from it, send them down.
I sure will.
All right.
I will go check and see because I know there's some other people on the other side of where we're at.
After we serve those at Concord. Yeah, thank you. How is it? Was it good?
Yeah, it was good.
Okay. All right. Give thanks.
It's probably going to be marvelous because somebody else made it.
Huh?
It's probably going to be marvelous because somebody else made it.
Yes.
You know how food's always better when somebody else makes it?
Yes. As we do greatness.
My sister, I wish you many more days like today.
Okay, well, I'm going to give you the opportunity to write it on here. Just take a piece of paper from here, write it, and stick it in there. That will be my blessings that I will remember long after this moment is gone. And are we ready to roll? Let me get the glove. Oh, here we go. Yes, get one. In there is a fork and a pitcher like that.
I missed it off facing the heights down. They say it was making. But to me, I had to Because I still, as soon as they brought him out to us, when jail, right away.
Oh.
And that's what we got. I'm not going to. This is rated 5-star too. That restaurant.
Excuse me if I'm not talking as I concentrate.
You're fine.
I'm
next one. Please go ahead and wipe your hands, tear a piece of this. Just one, pull one out. And wipe your hands. And do you want chicken or pork? Okay, and while I'm making your meal, you can write something kind on there, okay? Anything that you want to say, because today's my birthday. I turned 63 today. And this is how I'm gonna show that I'm worthy to be here.
That's good.
That's right, that's right. My husband, my son. Right here. Inside up there is a fork. You get a picture. No, I got it. Until I see and
another birthday. I'm gonna turn the camera a little bit so I can get, because I'm teaching the world how to be kinder.
Steal money.
Well, no, that's what they think, but I don't know.
Make me happy when you allow money.
I don't have money, but I got food.
Give me at least some money. Oh, man. The more money you give me, the more happy I am. I'm like, give me $20. Okay, I'm happy. Give me $100, I'll be really happy.
Thank you.
Okay. Hi. There you go for your hand. And then while you wait, you could just put a good wish on this, put it in there for me. And would you like chicken or pork or both? Does it matter? Okay.
Yeah.
What would you like me to put it?
In the cat.
I'm going to go to the
You could throw it at there. Throw it there. I'll make sure it gets in the bin after. You could press down on this. So chicken and
Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you.
die on me.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Happy birthday to you. Sorry. Was over there. Maybe she's in the car. So, would you
like chicken and pork?
Sure.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank God.
Oh, yeah? We got the devil in Pawnee, bro?
Time. So, put that note in here for
me. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
Chicken and pork?
I kept wanting to ask.
God. That's lovely.
Look at what?
I said, look at God. Because God works through us. God works through us. Salad dressing. We'll put salad dressing too, right?
Whatever. Whatever you give, I'll give it to them. Also on the side, they can put some beans on there too.
Beans?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
is that, if you don't mind me asking?
That's my mom.
She's very beautiful.
Yeah, thank you. She passed away in 2020, though. But
she looks very tall.
She
looks very tall. Looks like a problem.
I don't know.
an envelope to write a special note. Anything you want to say, if you want, you don't have to. Just tell it to me directly to my face. Yes, get in there, yes. thought you got that.
Oh, somebody gave this to me.
Okay.
I ain't even barely eating. I
couldn't
eat it. I'm trying to get back here to eat.
Okay. All right, sister. Bye. Well, you get two waters.